The revolution of blockchain assured investors of cryptocurrencies of privacy and confidentiality. They believe this ecosystem was sturdy enough to protect their transactions, keeping them safe. In 2018, the Tron Foundation had acquired the platform. However, one can trace all kinds of digital traffic, even in cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, through a blockchain to ascertain the wallet address of the transferor and transferee. BitTorrent captured the hearts of many music and movie enthusiasts in the early 2000s when it launched software that facilitated file sharing over a peer-to-peer network. Rather than downloading or uploading files to a single server, users joined a network of computers running a software enabling them to exchange files and data with each other. But in the years since, BitTorrent struggled to monetize its massively popular service. To that end, BitTorrent was acquired by the Tron Foundation, creators of the Tron blockchain, in 2019. The new ownership then introduced a BitTorrent token cryptocurrency, BTT, to help expand its protocol and incentivize the network's participants. BitTorrent is one of the world's largest P2P file sharing networks, with more than 90 million active users and an installed base of more than 2 billion software clients. The protocol was invented by computer programmer Bram Cohen in 2001 to facilitate the transfer of large files between users without needing a central server. The BTT utility token was introduced when Tron acquired BitTorrent to incentivize transactions. According to the project's white paper, the token and extended protocol will create a token-based economy for networking, bandwidth, and storage usage. The BitTorrent team hopes to add incentives to torrenting and solve issues such as slow download speed and the diminishing availability of files over time with BTT token. BTT coin is bought and spent by those who request files or wish to increase their download speed, while providers have to receive and sell BTT to be compensated for sharing the files on their systems. BitTorrent token was launched in February 2019 on the Tron blockchain, enjoying a bullish rally in spring 2021. Described as the largest decentralized P2P communications protocol in the world, according to the website BTT, the protocol was developed to improve how customers obtain and download content. Attempting to disrupt distribution networks in the entertainment and music industries, founder Bram Cohen wanted to create a system where internet users could distribute and share content. Taken over by the Tron network in July 2018, the BitTorrent user base expanded. In February 2019, under the leadership of Justin Sun, founder of Tron, BTT token was launched as the native cryptocurrency of BitTorrent. Despite being a relatively new token, BTT has gained traction in the market throughout 2021. BitTorrent said that under its planned redenomination of its token BTT, it had burned 541 billion BTT old, representing 54.6% of the total. The old token is now named BTT old. The new one is BTT, which launched in January. BitTorrent added that the redenomination is being backed by a myriad of exchanges, including KuCoin, Huobi, Binance, which will list the new token as BTTC, WazirX, ZT Exchange, and MEXC Exchange. BitTorrent became notorious for its use in online piracy when it launched in 2001. But since its acquisition in 2018 by Tron blockchain founder Justin Sun, it's become focused on providing file storage for developers of decentralization applications. So now, how does BitTorrent work? BTT is software that connects parties accessing its network to compute file sharing requests. Transactions begin when a user asks for files from the providers who host the files on their computer. Providers who host a file split them into different pieces. If requesters wish to download said file, they receive details of the same file from multiple providers. The expansion of BitTorrent with BTT was intended to make it a more distributed network, compensating providers while increasing the efficiency of sharing large files to reduce server and network impact. A requester can also offer BTT tokens to a provider in exchange for local resources such as bandwidth to receive content or storage for remote backup. Seeds host files, otherwise known as torrents. When hosting, the seeds split the torrents up into several pieces so that you can download them more efficiently. When you download a file on BitTorrent, you receive different parts of that file from multiple seeds. While downloading and after completion, you can opt to become a seed to help the network further. Choosing not to seed earns you the title of a leech. BitTorrent needs seeds for the system to survive, so leeching is frowned upon. The entire network of uploaders or seeds and downloaders for a particular file is a swarm. BitTorrent's distributed architecture enables you to upload and download large files more cheaply and efficiently and helps to reduce internet congestion. What makes BitTorrent unique? BitTorrent's original goal was to disrupt the legacy entertainment industry and how consumers obtain content. Expensive and inefficient distribution networks were the primary target, with original developer Bram Cohen seeing benefits in allowing internet users to distribute content among themselves directly. In the early 2000s, BitTorrent became the go-to P2P file-sharing platform, with Tron stepping in 2018. Under Tron, BitTorrent has expanded its user appeal to those interested in decentralized solutions and cryptocurrency and its own user base. Now, with over 100 million users between Tron and BitTorrent, this project is leading the pack of peer-to-peer file-sharing systems. Among the added features is BitTorrent Speed, which uses the BTT token as part of its operations. BitTorrent has also branched out into paid services, offering several premium versions of its platform, including VPN capabilities and ad-free browsing. Another popular blockchain-based file-sharing platform is Upfiring. However, Upfiring encrypts every file that Cedars host, whereas BitTorrent does not. There should be room for both to prosper with the nearly endless number of use cases in file-sharing. Moreover, BitTorrent says that it employs the highest level of security measures to secure user funds, but advises that cryptocurrency involves inherent risk. The company recommends that users protect themselves against theft in malware or similar programs by using options such as biometric verification. The price voyage of BTT has been taken with surprises coupled with twists and turns. When this video is uploaded, the price of BTT is $0.001861 with a 24-hour trading volume of $60,329.72. The current coin market cap ranking is 208, with a live market cap of $1,842,081,117. It has a circulating supply of 990 billion BTT old coins. Being a product of recent decentralized blockchain innovation, the future seems bright for BTT as per experts' technical analysis. The all-time high price for the BTT tokens is around $0.00003054. Since the beginning of this year, the BTT token has traded lower to date, with few in-between spikes. On 18 January, the price of BitTorrent tokens was trading above $0.00003030. However, it faced rejection and fell to the low of $0.00001017 last month. After hitting $0.00001017, the BTT price marked moderate recovery, but it couldn't be managed to sustain and retested the $0.00001017 level. Let's explore BTT price predictions from the market experts to know the right time to invest. Short-term technical analysis for the BTT coin had turned neutral at the time of writing on 9 March, according to Coin Codex, with 7 indicators showing bearish signals and 9 indicators giving bullish signals. The service forecasts that the BTT price could reach $0.00002 by 14 March, a 9% gain from its current price. For the long term, the BitTorrent coin price prediction from algorithm-based forecasting site Wallet Investor expected the price to trend higher over time, reaching $0.000748 by next year. The further BTT prediction was that the price could rise to $0.00367 by March 2027. Digital Coin expected a slower upward trajectory in its Bitcoin price prediction, expecting the coin to average $0.00246 in 2022 and $0.0027 in 2023, averaging $0.0036 in 2025. Based on historical data, the site made a BTT crypto price prediction that it could average $0.0085 in 2030. Deep machine learning analysis from price prediction has expectations that BTT could average $0.003 in 2022 and $0.005 in 2023, climbing to $0.01 in 2025. By 2030, its BitTorrent crypto price prediction has risen to $0.072. It's essential to remember that cryptocurrency markets remain highly volatile, making it difficult to accurately predict a coin's price in a few hours and even harder to give long-term estimates. As such, analysts and algorithm-based forecasters can get their predictions wrong. Among other factors, the future of the BTT coin will likely depend on the continued use of the BitTorrent client for file sharing, particularly BitTorrent Speed, and the use of the BitTorrent chain for decentralized applications. According to BitTorrent token price prediction, it is a good investment. The BitTorrent cryptocurrency will flourish and is forecasted to reach an average of $0.000003 in 2024, making BitTorrent a good investment. The prediction holds only if BTT continues showing an optimistic scenario and thus making BTT worth buying. Well, guys, that's all we have for you today. What are your thoughts on BTT? Let us know in the comments section down below. If you guys like this video, then be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Also, if you don't want to miss out on any new future videos, then be sure to click on the subscribe button and turn on the notification under this video so that you're notified the next time we upload a video on the latest cryptocurrency news. Thanks for watching. We hope you have a great day today, and as always, we'll see you in the next video.